Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by and giving me an opportunity. And if you're returning, thank you so much for your continued support. Today I'm going to be planning in my big dashboard happy planner that I use as my catch-all. And I'm going to be planning for the week of August 21st through the 27th. And I'm going to be using stickers from Kell of a Plan's favorite Florals sticker book. I also brought out Mojo Jojo Plans' big yellow boxes and more. And then I have this washi tape that I'm going to bring in, as well as these stickers here. These are from Paper Studios, and I got them from Hobby Lobby. So I'm going to go ahead and get started, and I'm going to start with whiting out these sections here like that. Okay, then I'm going to open this washi if I can find the end of it. Like so. Get my washi cutter out. So I'm going to put this up here across the top. Like so. To go over that far. And then over here, I don't want it to go over there. We go there, that's better. Alright, then I'm going to open that up. And I'm going to pull out the sticker sheet. But first, I am going to pull out some boxes, and I don't know which yellow I want to use. I think I'm going to use this one. So I'm going to start pulling off the sticker here, if I can get it. That was a bit more difficult than it needed to be. And lay that there. This in half. And put this. Whoops. Try to put it straight. Now use is this one here. Oops. Like that. And then I'll use this one that's left over. Right here. Like that. Okay. Okay, now. Take this. And put that there. This one, I think. I don't know if I want it there or if I want it down here. I think I want it down there. There we go. I think I want to do that. All right, now. I'm going to get some more boxes. I think I'm going to use these. This time. Maybe. That's pretty hard to get stickers off of, it seems. Anyway, cut that in half. And put that there. And that one there. Okay. Cute. Then I'm gonna do this one here. And again, that there. And that one there. Cute, cute. Now one more. There. Okay. this one. And put that there. And this one here. Like that. Or do I want to do this? Nope. So then trim it. And put it right there. Like that. There we go. That's cute. I like that. Okay. Now, let's see, what do I want to do with this? Something like I feel like I need to do something like this. If I did, yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that. I think I have something else in mind for that washi. So I'm going to take this. And do this. Here and I'm gonna take these. Whoops. Whoops. I don't know why these look like they're not cut straight. All right. Now, that should be good there. Use this. Maybe something like this. That there. And then I think I'll put this one here. Like that. Then take this one. And I think this one's too. Yep, it is. So I will take it and put it right there. This one is also too long, yep. So it also will have to go right here, like that. I think I want to do that. But I do want to do this. like that. There we go. This one. Ball signal. I'm going to white these out here. Like that. Then take. Sorry. I didn't mean to go out of frame. Whoops. Of course I did. There we go. Put my finger right in it. All right. There. These are just really hard to get off the paper. Or plastic, I guess you could say. So here I want to basically I want to surround this whole box is what I'm wanting to do. Make a border all the way around it. So I'm not going to get all the way around it, but close enough. There we go. Now, I think I want to Whoops. So we'll put this here. There we go. And I am kind of do the same thing over here. So I've got two more stickers. I want to try to figure out where to use. So one of them, I'm gonna put right there. Maybe I'll just put it right here, like that. Then I have this one, and I think I know what to do with it. And this one here, like that. Okay. I think I'm gonna call that a spread. Excuse me. All right. I think that turned out really cute. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button before you go, I would greatly appreciate it, and it would most definitely help my channel. And I want to thank you for hanging out with me today while I completed my weekly spread. I enjoyed your company, and I hope to see you back here soon. And remember, until next time, happy planning!